Yo, 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 another day, another dollar with your homeboy Jermaine, and getting this vlog started off at my house, and it's like super early right now. It's what, 8 a.m., and my whole plan today was to, you know, maybe go out and do some caviar deliveries. I thought about renting a car if it was raining, but right now it's not raining. I'm checking the forecast. Looks like there's a 20% chance of rain in the city around 10 a.m., but a 20% chance of rain is not that. I'm not really worried about that. Alright, so I think I'm pretty good on the rain, and I'm pretty stoked now. So I just was on the TaskRabbit app, and I was looking for, like, you know, jobs. Usually jobs on TaskRabbit go, like, really, really fast nowadays. So I was looking on there, and I was able to find a moving job. Now, this moving job, it says it would be, like, 3 hours. The pay is $39 an hour, so I'm pretty stoked about that. This starts at 4 p.m., so I have plenty of time throughout the day. I guess I'm gonna still go to the city and, you know, do some deliveries, see how that goes. Yo, so it's raining like crazy, so I decided not to, you know, cycle. So I got Faith. Yo, what up, Faith?
Hi.
Faith is giving me a ride to BART here, so I can, you know, arrive dry on the way to the city. Yo, yo. Somehow this guy is like the star of the mall right now. Everybody loves the robot in the mall.
Alright, just getting out of the mall, and man, it is pouring again. Like, it's just raining once again. Now, I was gonna rent Scoot, but I'm not gonna rent Scoot because, you know, it's raining. I was checking the TaskRabbit app again to see what other TaskRabbit jobs popped up. Another TaskRabbit job popped up. This task is really short. It's like organizing a kitchen. It's only like for 1 hour. The pay is pretty decent. It's not that far away. It's in Soma, so I'm gonna go over, knock that TaskRabbit job out, and then I'll still have, what, maybe 2 or 3 more hours before I have to go to my 4 o'clock moving job, with the one for $39 an hour. Alright, yo, just finished that TaskRabbit gig, and I have about an hour and a half before I need to get to the next gig. It's in the Mission District. Right now, I'm still downtown / Financial District / Union Square, that area. But I guess I'm gonna head over to BART, get off at 24th and Mission, and then make my way over to that TaskRabbit gig. Completely forgot today's Sunday, so things are running a little bit slower than a normal day. But got what, another 7 minutes to wait for the train. I've already been waiting for 3 minutes. Jump on the train, get off. Maybe there's some good, decent food near 24th and Mission. I haven't been to that part of the city in a little bit. Maybe I should explore 24th and Mission a little bit more. It's a pretty popular area for the most part. There's a lot of markets and stuff like that, a lot of low price produce. Nice, just got off BART, and man, I can smell so much yummy Mexican food around here. There's so much Mexican food in this neighborhood. Don't exactly know if I'll have enough time to stop and get a bite. Maybe I'll just go over to this gig and cross my fingers it won't be longer than 2 hours. But who knows, this gig could be like, it could be 3 hours, it could be 2 hours, it could be 5 hours, who knows. But at $39 an hour, I'm definitely down to, you know, hang out and keep working. Things I'm discovering in the Mission District. Old Jerusalem Restaurant. I bet that place is good. It's like a little hole in the wall. And I may have to stop by and check this one out. Almost at this test now, and I'm just walking slow because I can already see the moving truck down the street, and I just cross my fingers that they have another tasker, and it's not just me and, you know, the person that hired me. Hopefully it's like a few of us, because this looks like a pretty big truck. Let's see how this Task Rabbit gig goes. Alright, yo, just finished up with that Task Rabbit gig. It only lasted 1 hour, but that's okay. It also came with a $20 tip. So that's not bad, making, what, $59 for 1 hour of work. Now I'm walking back towards the BART station. Am I gonna get back on BART and go back to Oakland right now, or am I gonna hang out in the city? Maybe I'll hang out in the city. Maybe I'll just walk down Mission. Yeah, let's do that. Let's hang out in the Mission for a little bit. Alright, yo, so I was walking down the street here in the Mission District on the way to, you know, look for a falafel or something like that, and I found these guys. They're out shooting a YouTube video. What are you guys shooting?
I do comedy and pranks, yeah.
Yeah, and today we're doing an interview over here at the theater.
Yeah, it's theater here, and
you want to check out my link? It's JCrisis TV. That's JCrisis TV. Check me out.
What kind of camera are you shooting on, dude?
It's a GH4.
Oh, GH4. What do you think about the GH5 that's coming out soon?
It's an amazing camera, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, these things are dope. I love these cameras.
And what about you? What's your channel?
My channel is ChuckTube.
ChuckTube.
I do, today we're doing a video basically roasting Tana Mojo.
Yeah,
the only.
Tana Mojo. So, like, you guys just interviewed me about Tana Mojo, and I don't know who Tana Mojo is. And
we're going to find out real soon.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to find out. But, yeah, it was a really great interview, and I can't wait to go home and learn a little bit more about Tana Mojo, because she is in a lot of hot water right now, right?
Yeah, she's in a ton of hot water.
If you want to spell her name, that's T-A-N-A. Mojo, M-O-Y.
M-O-J-O.
Who cares?
I'll definitely figure
She's
it out.
She's racist.
I can just type in like racist white chick on
racist
YouTube.
Racist white chick, yeah.
It'll probably come up like the first one.
Yeah, probably.
I liked her. All right, man. Nice to meet you.
All right, cool. Take care, guys.
Yeah, I love that camera, man.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, how much you get that? What was that called?
This is
Spider, right? Spider.
$105.
How much you want for it?
Dude, for $45.
Oh, that's not bad. All right.
Honestly, I think they cost more than that too. I think they cost maybe like $150 and $200. So, like, you're not getting your shit checked with it.
Oh, so you saw all three of them?
But
no.
They come as a set. Like,
oh.
The same set of keys opens. You know what I mean?
Uh huh. Yeah, I would, but I don't think I have like $50.
Let me see what they cost you.
I know that's like expensive. Like, I know it's like.
You know the brand. It's
yeah.
Everything they make is expensive.
Yeah. Well, it's cool. I only got like $20 too. Like, but you can get more money for that.
The lowest I'll go is $40.
Yeah, no, don't worry about it then.
Sure?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
All right,
have a good night, dude.
All right, you're missing out, but good night.
Okay. Oh, it's about that time, nigga. It's about that time to head back to the East Bay. Perfect timing. Train's right here. Let's get on this joint.